find the key. Reach Celsionic Arts. Needs wind. Where is it? The life wing. Where I gotta go again? Celsionic something or the other.
Hey! Hank said you got a new power. Rad!
I did. Out of order. So... guess that's this.
Hey, you got it. Go you.
Checking student credits. Oh dear, looks like you don't have the credits for Socionic Arts, Prismy.
What?
Oh, the intercom has been checking their credits all day. If only we all got them.
Well, looks like you'll need to go get more credits, new kid. Try a different class.
Void, fool. Void, fool.
I forget what I'm supposed to do with these. Well, that's interesting. Here you go. Lebana. Here you go. I cannot remember what to do with these things. I guess he'll just stay there.
If I give you hints, can you really be my nemesis? We'll see. There are deaf still cars in the metro swing. Don't forget the classrooms.
So what exactly am I supposed to do again?
To identify a stationary object, hold out a controller so that your palm is facing the object. Once an object is highlighted green, tap the triangle or circle button to activate a description of the object. Press and hold the triangle or circle button while moving your hand to toggle a new description. Tapping the button again will cancel it.
Not working. Okay, I have 0 of 11, or 20 of 30 rather. Need 10 more. What can I do? I don't even know what that is. Picture of that does what?
Running, jumping, throwing hoops! Isn't it great to do some exercise?
If you say so.
I'm gonna get evidence of you.
Someone found me. Perhaps if I ignore it, it will go away. Nothing to see here.
Hmm. guess that's not what it wants.
You trying out for Planet Ball this year? Can I be king of the team? Still not a thing. Then I'm good.
Zanisha, I hope you're exercising every day. I find it suspicious that depleting my body of energy will make me stronger. Sounds like someone is trying to keep us under control.
There is no evidence that this is true.
Wonder how many hoops I've scored since joining the school.
You've scored 3,754,335 hoops. Oh, was that a rhetorical question?
Nope, I don't believe in rhetoric. Thank you.
Okay, let's fix this hill.
Going, Coach Assistant Janitor Letty.
I mean, the Plex could use some help.
On it!
Maybe not from you.
Understood.
How many hoops have you put in the school?
All of them.
The big H was being cagey about where he's hidden the goods. But the rookie and I would find all the hoops.
Great! Hey, Coach, how many jobs do you do at Cosmo High?
Let's see. Coach, nurse, assistant administrator, janitor, nutrition specialist, club coordinator, substitute teacher, and pirate ninja. Pardon?
Pirate ninja. Thank you. How do I see how many points I have without going to it?
I don't think there's a secret passage into Socionic Arts. Nope, but the new kid will find a way in!
Hey, newbie! Over here!
I'm busy. I wonder. I guess not. What do you want?
New kid, the hall where you big crashed to school still has closed hoops. Kimasa is chemo. What? Eat at your own risk. The credits I can get from here. One's locked.
There's a perfect car, sure. And, whatever. What's in here? I think I came through here before.
Seen an interdimensional star crusher lying around, have you? No? Oh, that's fine, that's fine. Nice art!
Okay. That kinda sounds problematic, but... Specifically those colors, or any? Sorry about that.
Huh. Has anyone ever told you your modality is totally classic splodge? See? You don't need to learn basic blobs technique. You're a natural.
Ahem!
It's too easy.
God, I hate earbuds. With a passion. Still life. I wonder. What is that? stamps. I guess they want a star or something. Oh. Okay. So that's what those are for. See how this works out.
It took forever on that. Do you like it? I like it. Yay! You did it! I know it could seem like, with all the chaos in the galaxy, that small things are insignificant, but honest, every little bit of art is great.
I agree. Completely.
Oh, hi! Did you try the projector? And the models?
I believe I did.
Something on your mind?
Okay, I guess we're doing this.
You ready to make the card?
Sure.
Okay, I'm trusting you. You can't tell anyone why you're making the card. I think it should have a planet ball for sure. And maybe a heart? I'm glad you think it's a good idea. Okay, I'll just work on art things. The projector will let you make the card. Give me a wave if you need anything.
Okay. How to projector. Grab a stamp. Drag it onto the canvas. Now what is it it's gotta have? How do I start over? Scale it up. Pulling back. That I figured out. Collect projector stamp worms around the school. Is this... how do I... It's gotta have him, I guess. And I think... you said this gotta be on it? And what did he say? A heart?
Hey, what you making? Why is it got a heart? Is it for someone special? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you feel like that. Totally like Frank. She's the best.
Hmm. think he did say it have to have a heart. I forgot what he said. What did you say?
Oh, right. You're new. This is a planet ball.
Okay.
So the heart needs a planet ball and a heart.
And a heart. Got it. It has both those things. Here.
Wow, this is really good. Aw, makes my glue feel all swirly. I'll make you out of class. I need your help figuring out what to write in here. Hey, new kid. Want to talk about that thing with the card?
Sure.
I'm ready to talk about Honk, if you are. Now all we need to do is add a note to the card you made. Don't tell anyone, but I am an aspiring poet. How about you give me some ideas to get the goo flowing? Perfect! Of course! No one plays Planet Ball the way that you do. Totally, that's good. Your arm is so strong. Your throw is so true. Yeah, let's pivot. I would bring you flowers all of the time.
Boy love.
I wish you were mine. But holding your hand would be just fine? Let's see. No one plays Planet Ball the way that you do. Your arm is so strong. Your throw is so true. I would bring you flowers all of the time. I wish you were mine, but holding your hand would be just fine. Wow, that came out kinda great, right? Thank you for helping me, new kid.
You're welcome.
Still nervous about sharing this. How about I sign it, your secret admirer? Okay, done. Can you put the poem in Honk's locker?
Where's his locker? What the heck? This dude's hoarding balls. What is that? Honk sauce.
Thanks, new kid.
Something wrong with that kid.
I'm so nervous. My goo is jiggling. Can you ask Honk about it? See if you like the poem? Not in class, though. I don't want anyone else to hear you.
So, Socionic Arts is still locked?
Yep, blocked by space dust.
Enough to make you spare.
Thanks. fire and a balloon, I guess. Reboot. What the hell? Okay. Oh. And make it bigger. Warning, please note that the AI, core AI, whatever. Step one. Where do I get that? School reboot access UN cause. Galaxy Golf.
Hey, newbie, over here.
Fuck you.
I'm trying to get Principal Glob out of here. Help me out, freeze me or something.
Freeze you?
Help! I'm an ice plant! Help!
Just stop.
Thanks for trying, newbie.
Dapper detective. Oh, get that hat. Flanamaran. Wait, who is that? Oh. You. I need that hat.
Gotta get us into socionic arts. It might be the key to everything. Or, you know, more classwork.
Let me see that hat.
Principal Glob can't seem to stop the chaos at Cosmo High. Could it be because he caused it?
Ah, I see you've stolen the hat of the great Detective Z. Welcome to the Lost Cosmos Underground. I'm Basug. I run this place.
Do you now? What is this? Where would I get the fire, though? Thought I opened these. In fact, I'm pretty certain I did. Thank you. I guess not. But I think this dude... Yeah, that's what I thought.
Huh. You know, I've never noticed these pedestals before. So that's why Gleg calls coffee Matt.
Astral Jabal. Jabra. You're welcome.
Someday, we'll all be dust.
If Ren were here, she'd say he'd be with dustinction.
Okay. That was a good one. I'm pretty sure.
Sound effects for your day? Sometimes I make sound effects for my day.
I hope there's nothing hiding in these. Space dust bunnies can be trouble.
And you're done. Nice work, Noodle.
Now, lift the baton. You move it like so, from left to right.
So now that auditoriology is open, is your day better, Gleg?
You mean now that I can revel in the mediocrity of my skill compared to the great goozitions of history?
Yeah?
Yes.
Phew.
Oh, did you want to start a new piece? There are always batons at the podium.
Yes, finally. Real music. Let us sing.
Is that her doing that? It is her doing that.
It reflects the anguish of my soul.
Okay, I guess I'll be leaving now. to make that bigger. Can't reach that. Fires to put out.